I've got some leftover mashed potatoes, but what can I do with them? I've got an idea. Olive oil, obviously. Pancetta. In the meantime, olive oil. Parmigiano Reggiano. And the oil here, we're gonna save it. And we mix in the pancetta into the pan so it can soak up all the wonderful fat. Using wet hands. Flour. Egg. Breadcrumbs. And this is our crocchetta.
E voilà, buon appetito!